for the time you showed up on a driveway, because a meme you thought was diss in your bay. And here's the vital part, though Kenny tried to blame. She wasn't threatened or attacked or defamed. Well, you keep going wrong, 'cause you think you really understand healthcare, you don't, but you still hit our phones up. We wish you'd be moving on, though we take negotiation to the table. Go back, reinstate our contract. The doctors don't trust you and we care for everyone. Why don't you say sorry and admit that you were wrong? COVID has kept us on the job, but we see what's going on and we all know you can't solve this on your own. 'Cause when the times are tough, we can save lives. And Tyler, you should ask the docs for help. And if you think that you can fix it alone, that's a sign you should ask the docs for help. Did you see patients for AB Docs trend? And the stories these brave people have shared? Patient 50's value's the same as 51. And how can progress happen with Bill 21? Well, you keep going wrong, 'cause you didn't wanna let anyone review your memo, then publish private info. We wish you'd be moving on, though we take arbitration to the table. Go back, reinstate our contract. The doctors don't trust you and we care for everyone. Why don't you say sorry and admit that you were wrong? COVID has kept us on the job, but we see what's going on and we all know that you can't solve this on your own. 'Cause when the times are tough, we can save lives. And Tyler, you should ask the docs for help. And if you think the fix is a bulletin, that's a sign you should ask the docs for help. Because we look after people great and small. At some point illness in our lives hits us all. We thank our patients that in times we're vulnerable, you stand up and help to answer our call. 'Cause if you really want to restore trust, then Tyler, you should ask the docs for help. Care takes time, time saves lives for all of us. So Tyler, you should ask the docs for help. 'Cause if you really want to restore trust, then Tyler, you should ask the docs for help. Care takes time, time saves lives for all of us. So Tyler, you should ask the docs for help.